Hi, my name is Mrs. Pascarello. I'm the assistant principal at Washington Middle School. Orientation is scheduled for September 1st from 1 to 3 o'clock for 6th grade students. At that time, you will be able to get your schedule, buy the things you need like science notebooks, PE shirts, get your picture taken, figure out how to do your locker, meet your teachers, and see your friends. I want to assure you first and foremost that we want our kids to be safe emotionally and physically. We have nurturing adults at WMS that build great relationships with kids. These connections allow students to share concerns, worries, and the good stuff. We also have safety plans and drills that when kids know what to do and practice it well, they'll be safe. Our rules and expectations center around respect, kindness, and safety. Our dress code follows the Olympia School District dress code. The addition that all middle schools have added is no hats and no hoods. Attendance is critical for success. Missing school really is missing out academically and socially. Please encourage your child to attend school whenever they are able. If they are unable to attend school, please call the attendance line at WMS. Nearly all sixth grade students take sixth grade math. The two tracks most kids will take are sixth grade, seventh grade, eighth grade math, or sixth grade, seventh, eighth compressed, and algebra. The determination is how they do in sixth grade math and their academic test scores. Both are fine tracks to take. We will have arena-style conferences scheduled the last week of October if we follow the same schedule as we have in the past. That week, from Tuesday to Friday, our students will be released at 11:10. On Tuesday and Thursday, from noon until 7 o'clock, we have arena-style conferences, during which time you can visit all of your students' teachers and see how they're doing. We do not have spring conferences, but feel free to contact our teachers at any time if you have any questions or concerns about your child. We hope we're able to see you all on September 1st at orientation. We're sorry we missed seeing you this spring.